And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three, four.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Okay, my name is Kuka Bibia Ubegunam. I'm here right now. So I'll be also celebrating my son today. It is Woyi. My son, okay, Chukwu Ubegunam. So that's why I give a call for Kuka and John to invite them up for my team for that. Thanks to be happy to be alive from the day they deliver him. Today is Woyi. That's why I come to the end of the
wedding. So, this is your first child?
Yeah.
Okay, and then you decided to invite everybody to celebrate.
Yes.
Can you repeat your name again? Your name is who?
Yeah, brother Daniel Chukwu Kadibia Udebuna. Kadibia.
Okay, and your son's name is?
Prince Elisha Uchechukwu Chukwu Kadibia Junior Udebuna.
So what do you wish him?
Oh, I wish him to be a good boy and have a fearing God. He can rest. So the way I'm training him, I don't want to use wisdom to train him, back. I don't think I even have anything bad in him. I'm going to give you the wisdom so you become a good citizen in this Nigeria. I believe that he will be a governor or a president in this Nigeria here.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Your name, please. Okay, and you're the mother of the celebrant today. So, is this your first child?
Yes, my first.
What is his name?
Elisha.
Okay, and this is your first birthday. His first birthday.
Yes.
Okay, so what are you wishing him?
I'm wishing long life and prosperity.
Okay, that is all. Okay, and I can see that you invited so many people to come and rejoice with you. Why?
Because it's a great thing to my life. I really appreciate God because God has done wonderful things for my life. In fact, I thank God.
Thank you very much. Have a nice party and enjoy yourself too.
Onye I'm a